this Red Rock Canyon Drive National Park, which is about 15 minutes from the Strip in Las Vegas, is definitely worth seeing, especially if you are a flatlander.